Hi.
Hello.
Oh, Cash is so excited. Hey, buddy.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Hi.
You look great.
Oh, you do
so
too.
So cute.
I know. Little bumps.
I know. Soon to be big bumps.
Yes.
Yep.
We really need Christina's help with this kitchen, especially before the baby comes.
So it's a pretty big space.
Yeah, it really is. And it gets a lot of natural light, which is really good. If you could have your perfect kitchen, what would it look like?
I really like a boho sort of style, so lots of colors, lots of textures and patterns, lots of personality. Right now, it's pretty boring.
I'm a little bit more on the modern side. You know, I could do a white and stainless steel and call it a day.
And I don't know how neutral I can go.
You're also going to act as a bit of a mediator.
Yeah, yes. Which I love.
Oh, it's going to be fun.
Yeah.
Cool.
But I just want to hear about, like, what works for you guys, what doesn't work for you guys.
What doesn't really work for me is this huge empty area that's kind of underutilized.
Right.
So if I'm cooking in the kitchen and everyone's over here, then it's like I feel completely separated.
Yep.
We had been considering a nice island. You know, with the newborn on the way, I just kind of see, you know, Stevie and I making dinner and the baby clipped in right there. Yes. And just a lot of fun for
us. Yes. So another problem that we have is if you open the fridge and someone's in the pantry, then the person in the pantry can't really get out.
Yeah.
Right?
So yeah, I've gotten stuck back here before, you know?
Yeah. Ant is super handy around the house and he likes to do everything himself. So is that kind of how you are too?
As far as the renovation goes, I would love to be a part of it at any capacity. I just love tackling things.
Perfect. Well, because the crew will be here a lot. So you and Izzy, who's my contractor, are going to become very good friends.
Awesome. Yeah, I can't wait.
Okay, so how much are you guys looking to spend here?
Around 35 grand.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I definitely think we can work with that, especially due to the fact that we don't have to take down any walls. So right off the bat, what I'm thinking is this area's got to go. And in doing so, it's going to enable you to have that large island that you want.
Yeah, perfect.
So I picture seating around the island for 4 people.
Yes.
Definitely shift the refrigerator over. That way you can access the pantry without getting stuck. We could use a barn door for the pantry as a space saver with style, and we'll replace your slider so everything is updated in here.
Sure. Yeah, that sounds great.
And then I feel like a great way for you guys to have even more cabinet space is to carry the same type of cabinets that we use in the kitchen over here. Do a nice row of cabinets.
I would love that.
That'd be great. We need to get started this week because a lot of my friends that I've been talking to about this, they're saying, so let me get this straight. You're gonna tear apart your wife's kitchen in the midst of her pregnancy?
We'll get in and out. We'll get done before baby's born.
Perfect.
Yeah, we can't wait.
The pressure is on to get this done quickly so that they can nest before the baby comes. I'm aiming for 8 weeks for the kitchen and nursery. And because Matt is handy, I know that will definitely help with the timeline and budget, which I know Matt wants to keep an eye on. Things heavy.
No, I got the heavy part.
You got the heavy part. I got the heavy part.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you guys?
Good. Hey, guys.
Hey, how are you?
Got some good materials?
Oh, yeah.
No peeking yet. Thank you.
Yep.
Okay, let the fun begin.
Yeah.
Ugh. Pants are getting a little tight these days. Okay. I pulled a nice white shaker cabinet.
I do like color, so I just want to know if we're going to have a little bit of color pop somewhere in here.
Okay, so I did bring a couple backsplash options. I really like this one, and it's more the boho style.
Yeah, I really, really do like
that
one.
That is blue.
It is blue.
Okay, so I love this one.
Let's see what else you brought.
This one, more masculine.
Okay, now we're talking.
More modern.
Look at those lines.
No. It is black.
Yeah, that's black. No.
So I brought a third option.
Crossing fingers.
So I feel like this one has the best of both worlds. It is more neutral, but it also has a bohemian flair. The color scheme is a bit more modern.
I do like
okay,
that.
Okay, so I love this one.
This is the countertop, and this would be the pull handle.
Yeah, that does look really good.
That leads me to the flooring.
That's really, really pretty.
We'll lay the floor tile in a diamond pattern for a modern touch that still works well with the transition to the wood floors in the living room.
That sounds good.
Okay, sweet. I will get everything ordered, and the next phase of this is gonna go by quick.
Nice.
Yay.
That's so out of breath.
You got it, boss?
No, I can't see that at all.
Your biceps can't get you good in there or what?
I definitely cannot see that.
Hold it. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, I'm gonna come around your way.
Nursery talk time.
I know, this is the most exciting for me.
My favorite. What style are you thinking for the nursery?
I did see a picture of Brayden's room, yep. Which I really like.
Okay, so are you thinking like the reclaimed wood wall?
Exactly.
Okay, so I think we could either do like this whole wall right here, reclaimed wood.
Okay.
And we can put the crib right here, or we could do reclaimed wood where the beadboard is to really make it feel more rustic in here as well.
Yeah, that's actually what I was thinking. Have it be kind of the center.
Mm-hmm. I love that.
That would look good.
Really good.
Yeah.
So are you thinking you want to do his name like lit up?
Yes, I would love that.
What are we thinking as far as cost for putting that together there?
I think for the reclaimed wood, install and everything, under $500.
Okay. Perfect.
Super cute. Picture like a big rug in here, some blackout blinds, yeah. Some nice like thick shade.
Yeah. I would love that.
Okay, cool. So I will work on the reclaimed wood.
Cool.
I'm excited.
It's gonna look good for Thanks. Cooper, right?
Yeah.
Let's get this wood up in the baby's room. Now we should do kind of more like a, not a brown, it's like a gray or a blue.
Okay, so. Ooh, a little upstairs. Bit of more contrast
Ooh, yeah.
there.
That's good. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I love it.
You in, boss?
Yep.
Okay. All right.
Awesome.
Wow, that looks great.
Yeah, really nice.
Now we officially are really close. Like, this is the home stretch.
I can feel it now.
Yes. Everything is coming together so great, and we still have a big surprise for Stevie.
Okay, so we got something pretty cool I want to show you. For our dining room.
My God.
Your funky chandelier.
Yeah.
I think it matches so nicely with the pendant lights in the kitchen.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Awesome. All right, shelves.
What is that?
I'm starting with my favorite feature. That's like a little cash, aka Gunner.
It's too cute. Love it.
It was so important for me to get this project done before baby Cooper arrives.
Does she know about this chair?
No, surprise. So I just really want them to feel settled and have time to nest and just really enjoy their space. Here we are.
Oh my gosh.
This is exactly what we were looking for.
This is crazy.
Looks so good. The lightness, the brightness, the airiness, and then this island is just amazing.
I can't imagine this kitchen now not having this island. It just fills this space so perfectly.
I mean, you got the bohemian style for me.
You know, having these two different styles, I was a little curious how it was gonna end up. And for me, this is exactly what I was hoping for.
What's your favorite part?
Right over here, all this storage.
Oh my gosh, mine too.
And it's just beautiful, the design of it.
I love the shelves because you can personalize them and put whatever you like up there. And it just feels like it has that boho vibe.
So. Totally. I'm so happy you decided to get the chandelier.
It fills the space so much better.
It's just beautiful. I love it.
We did redo the nursery.
Oh yeah? Looks so good.
Oh my gosh.
It's so cute, huh?
It's so cute.
I love the way the wall turned out, the reclaimed wood.
The wall looks fantastic.
And I thought the one thing you're missing is something that you are going to use so much, and it's an amazing glider. So.
Oh my gosh.
Try it out.
Thank you. It's more than what we could have ever imagined it to be, for sure.
I love the way the finished product turned out. It's so light and bright and so open. I think it's perfect timing for baby Cooper on the way, and I can just tell by their faces they're so happy with it as well.